Hi everyone. Season 5 was released a few days ago and we already know the date when this season is gonna end. That's right, we know the ending date from this season. But before I start and show you the date when it's gonna end, let me know in the comments down below what you think about the new season and all the new skins from this battle pass. So, just like in the previous season, it's not a secret, everyone can see the ending date. If you look on the bottom left corner, it's gonna indicate the ending date from this season. So basically, this season is gonna end on March 16. So yeah, that's right, this season is gonna end on March 16. It's quite close, it's not that far away. That's unless Fortnite decides to extend the season again, because this happened in the past as well. They might extend it as well, just like in the previous seasons. But we'll see. At least for now we have an ending date. Hopefully it's gonna stick to that and nothing is gonna change. So let me know in the comments down below what you think about the new season and the new Battle Pass skins. Thank you for watching the video and see you in the next one. Bye everyone.